Hello, we are discussing about GATE 2001 ECE paper and the topic we are discussing is electronic devices. This is second one mark question came in GATE 2001. MOSFET can be used as A. Current controlled capacitor, B. Voltage controlled capacitor, C. Current controlled inductor, D. Voltage controlled inductor. The right option for this question is B. Voltage controlled capacitor. We see the details now. First, we should know the construction of n-channel enhancement mode MOSFET. We are taking the example of n-channel enhancement mode. So the construction is looks like this one. Always n-channel enhancement mode will be fabricated under p-type substrate. So it is p-type substrate, and into that one two heavily doped n-side N regions, that is nothing but N plus regions, are going to be diffused. One act as source, the other act as drain. And above this one, there is a silicon dioxide layer which act as insulator, and above that one, it is gate. So previously, gate was made up of aluminium because of its disadvantages. It has low melting point, so it cannot be used at the higher temperatures. So aluminium has been replaced with polysilicon. Nowadays gate is made up of polysilicon, and gate, drain and source are going to be contacted with the help of metal, that is aluminium. So these are ohmic contacts, we can call aluminium source connection, drain connection, aluminium drain connection, aluminium gate connection. So we can make contacts for both three regions, gate, drain and source. So initially, whenever we are not applying gate voltage for the enhancement mode MOSFET, there will be no channel. By applying voltage across gate terminal, we must enhance the channel, that's why the name has come. And for N channel, the gate voltage must be positive, and for P channel, the gate voltage must be negative to enhance the channel. So when VGS is greater than VTN, if the gate to source voltage is greater than threshold voltage, by that time a channel is going to be created near the channel, near the silicon dioxide layer. So this is what, look at the difference between these two things. Previously there was no channel, now there is a channel of electrons. These circles implies nothing but electrons, free electrons attached to area beneath gate. So this forms an inversion region. Previously this region consisting of holes, because p-type substrate, that region is p-type substrate will be consisting of holes, and now that region is replaced with electrons. So previously holes, now it is electrons, opposite charge carriers. So this is region is called inversion charge region. So how this is going to be attracted is based on the operation of gate, silicon dioxide and p-type substrate. Whenever you are applying a voltage for the gate, at that time this gate and substrate is going to be acting as a parallel plate capacitor. In between we are getting silicon dioxide layer that act as dielectric, so that a parallel plate capacitor action has been taken place when we apply voltage across gate. So voltage when you apply, at that time capacitor action is taking place, because of that one a channel is formed, so that drain to source current flows whenever you apply VDS. So we can confirm that one, MOSFET operation is totally depending on capacitor action when we apply voltage across gate terminal. So it is voltage controlled capacitor. The right option for this question is B. Voltage controlled capacitor. Thank you.